It is a busy day in school circles in Northeast Ohio. Students at Cuyahoga Falls High School, the superintendent of that school district, says classes are canceled due to a bomb threat that was emailed in. We're told the threat is similar to the one that closed the school in March. We caught up with a police sergeant on the scene who said officers have already checked the Cuyahoga Falls building and found nothing suspicious.